Oh, let's swatch this.
Hello. I'm Tsunekazu Ishihara from the Pokemon Company. Today, I have several announcements to share with you. We feel it's more important than ever to provide many ways for people to connect through Pokemon. I hope the titles shown today will provide fun experiences for everyone. The first game I would like to show you is called Pokemon Smile.
Oh no.
Please take a look at this video.
I saw a short clip of this already, but... has this happened before? Oh, this is more of a kiddie thing.
Toothbrushing time can be somewhat stressful for both kids and parents.
I still need to brush my teeth today. It's only morning. Stressful time.
But it doesn't have to be when you've got Pokemon on your side.
Pokemon Smile.
With Pokemon Smile, turn toothbrushing time into a fun time. Brush together with Pokemon and rescue other Pokemon from cavity-causing bacteria. Hmm. Do a thorough job and catch the rescued Pokemon. Pokemon Smile turns a stressful time into a fun and exciting adventure.
Hold on, go back.
Pokemon Smile.
It must have like two different. See, he's smiling with his mouth.
Pokemon
open, there,
Smile
though.
Turns a stressful time into all a right, fun anyway. And exciting adventure. Pokemon Smile helps develop healthy toothbrushing habits through fun.
That's cool. I probably won't get this. That is cool though. Great smiles for children and parents. Pikachu.
Pokemon Smile available now.
Oh, there's no in-app purchase. It's cool.
What did you think? Pokemon Smile was developed to turn brushing your teeth into a fun activity so that kids develop good habits, even kids who may not look forward to brushing their teeth. Kids can brush their teeth to catch Pokemon, which makes brushing their teeth something to look forward to every day. Pokemon Smile is a completely free app for Apple and Android devices and will be available after today's presentation. I hope you enjoy it. Next up is a new kind of game experience that combines puzzle gameplay with a vibrant Pokemon Cafe setting. We're calling it Pokemon Cafe Mix.
Oh, never mind.
Please take a look at this video.
So is everything available today?
Introducing a new Pokemon puzzle game. Pokemon Cafe Mix. You're the owner of a cafe that Pokemon visit. Fulfill their orders by challenging fun puzzles.
Cool.
Link Pokemon icons by swirling them around in this unique puzzle game. The puzzles keep on changing, so enjoy preparing cute and yummy drinks and dishes. Your customers are all Pokemon that love visiting your cafe. And Pokemon you befriend will help you out at the cafe. Staff Pokemon can use special cafe skills to help you complete puzzles. Work alongside Pokemon to complete puzzles. As you progress in the game, you can expand your cafe space. Get new tools and expand your menu, and your cafe will be a hit. The new Pokemon that hear about your cafe might stop by. Whether you're on Nintendo Switch or a smart device,
oh, it's on both devices.
Enjoy this fun new
maybe
puzzling
I'll try
experience.
It. It's on the Switch. I don't know about the phone.
And open a stylish cafe with Pokemon.
Where is my
Pokemon
Switch anyway?
Cafe Mix.
I think it's downstairs. Traditional Chinese. So it's already available.
Create a fun cafe with Pokemon while enjoying unique puzzle gameplay in which you link Pokemon icons by swirling them around as you go. Pokemon Cafe Mix is a free-to-start game that will be available soon on Nintendo Switch systems, as well as Apple and Android devices. You can start preloading, pre-ordering, and pre-registering today.
Oh, so it's not out.
So I hope you give it a try.
Nice.
On to the next title.
Pokemon Snap! New Pokemon Snap. I already knew about this. saw people talking about it on Twitter. I just haven't watched the trailer in full. Now, I thought it was on Twitter it was running at 60 FPS. This is only at 30. So it's a remake. I don't know why this game is so good, but it is a good game. New Pokemon Snap. Alright. Under construction? Oh, so it's not out yet.
Pokemon Snap, which was released on Nintendo 64 over 20 years ago, is coming to Nintendo Switch in a whole new way. We're hard at work developing new Pokemon Snap for Nintendo Switch. We look forward to sharing more details with you soon.
Nice.
Next, I would like to talk about Pokemon Go. Recently, we have made several changes to how trainers can play Pokemon Go, even from inside their homes. We will continue to work hard to ensure that players can enjoy the game in many situations.
I got tired of it.
Niantic recently announced that the annual Pokemon Go Fest events, which have been held in many cities around the world, will be completely digital this year.
Yeah. Coronavirus.
And made accessible to players around the world. A certain Pokemon that is sure to bring players victory will also appear in-game this year. We hope you look forward to it. There's one more thing I would like to show you for Pokemon Go.
Alright. Pokemon Go 2? No. Probably some rare Pokemon or something. The volume just got loud all of a sudden. 2020. What? Okay. I don't...
Mega Evolution is coming to Pokemon Go.
Oh, nice.
We're working to deliver a new take on Mega Evolution that is enhanced by Pokemon Go's unique gameplay. I hope you look forward to meeting Mega Evolved Pokemon. Moving on to our next title. I'm happy to announce that the first part of the expansion pass for Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield, the Isle of Armor, launches today and will grow the game's world and bring new adventures for players.
So make sure you buy the right version.
I imagine that many of you have already downloaded it, but even for those who have not done so yet, I hope you all enjoy your adventures in the new areas of the Galar region. To celebrate the launch, we have a few things planned. A special max raid battle featuring the mythical Pokemon Zeraora will be available. If 1 million players around the world win this max raid battle while it is available, trainers can receive a special shiny Zeraora. I hope you team up with your friends and family to take on the challenge. Furthermore, as of a few moments ago, Galarian Farfetch'd now appear in Pokemon Go. And Pokemon Go players will receive special avatar items themed after the training clothing they can wear on the Isle of Armor. I hope you enjoy them. That's all for today's announcements. But there is another big project we're working on that I still want to share with you. You won't have to wait long, as I plan to share more news with you next week on June 24th. So please look forward to it. Thank you for watching today's presentation.
Yeah, that wasn't bad. That's pretty good. New Pokemon Snap is what I'm looking forward to most. Oh, Bandai Namco is developing it. Okay. Yeah, so what do you guys think? I thought that was pretty good. You know, it wasn't too long. Just all short, fast, and I liked it. So like I said, I'm looking mostly forward to the new Pokemon Snap on the Switch. We don't know when that's coming out. I don't have Pokemon Sword or Shield. Pokemon Sword or Shield. I don't have any of those. Neither of them. New Pokemon Snap looks pretty good. Then there's the Pokemon Smile. Probably not going to get that, but it looks kind of cool. That puzzle game, Cafe Mix, I think I'm going to get that, especially since it's on Switch. But let me know what you guys think of this Direct. It's not really a Direct. Pokemon Presents. Let me know what you guys think. And without further ado, I hope you have enjoyed this reaction video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.